know me will tell you that I love three things. Bowling, coming up with my own Save the Last Dance 2 inspired dance routines, and Hollyoaks. So imagine my unconfined joy to find two of Hollyoaks' finest on the T4 sofa. Stephen Beard and Garda Davies, everyone!
Now, you've got to bring us up to speed, because there's a lot going on in the Oaks recently. There's, like, children runaways, there's drink driving, legal highs. How do you guys fit into this?
The legal highs, you fit into that one quite well.
Yes.
Yeah. Neatly dovetailing.
Yeah, there's some dodgy stuff going on with the old legal highs.
Mm. Archie's fault.
It's always my fault.
You've also, I mean, your character's life is sort of unravelling at the minute, Stephen. He's got this financial strife as well. We'll have a quick look at this now.
My dad's cut me off. He says, if I want to carry on, yeah, I've got to pay for everything. Yeah, and I mean everything. And tuition fees, hall fees.
Well, you just have to get a full-time job then, won't you?
Yeah, I know that, but then how am I going to do the work?
I can't stop.
Elliot, I need to make some serious money.
Very tense. What are you going to do to make all that money?
Serious money.
Some serious
money. Not about money, serious money.
Well, Archie's never had actually a real proper job. The last time he got his hands on any money was when he stole that 100 grand. So, he doesn't have a real job. He has to do a bit of dodgy things to make any kind of money, and that's how
Archie,
it ties
Archie,
in with Elliot.
He's
a bad guy.
And you're just getting dragged in, Garner.
I know what we do.
Everything.
Sorry.
Hollyoaks
is obviously known for its outrageous storylines. So I'm going to give you a series of plot lines, and you've got to tell me which is a load of Hollyoaks and which is a load of Bollyoaks.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So, in April 2009, Carmel becomes convinced she's found the face of Jesus in a potato. Hollyoaks or Bollyoaks?
Hollyoaks. Oh, that sounds so sad that I watched that. Is it Hollyoaks?
Yeah.
I'm not weird, honestly.
January 2009, Archie challenges Zach to the pickled egg eating contest. Sasha is disgusted
Hollyoaks.
With Zach peeks in her shoes.
That was wonderful.
High five.
Really.
Absolutely right.
How was the pickled egg eating?
It was actually, I actually had to have cold pickled eggs. Kent, who plays Zach, actually got to heat his up. It was awful.
What? How come?
It's horrible.
How come he got to heat his up?
Well, apparently they're nice and warm.
Fine.
Okay.
Finally, in June 1998, Tony spent an entire episode speaking in Esperanto for a bet. Hollyoaks or Bollyoaks?
I'm going to go with Hollyoaks.
No, it's Bollyoaks. Of course he didn't. Guys, you did moderately well.
Okay.
You started amazingly well.
Very strong.
Guys, Stephen and Garner and everyone.